Slapware.
Is it like Tupperware? No. Please, I swear to you. Delete that. I was thinking out loud.
I couldn't even believe it. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, my name is Michaela and you're watching Simply K TV. Today I have some special guests again, because you guys seem to have liked the video that I posted with them in before. I've got
Courage
and
Hannah
back again. So we're gonna basically do Jamaican Patois 101 with them to see if they know anything since they've been around me, if they've picked up on anything. So let's see how bad they do, shall we?
Or how bad, you know, how good you're.
We'll see.
Have some faith.
Okay. Little faith. All right. First one. I'm if you tell you.
I'm if you had to tell you. What? Say it again. Say it one more time. Say it one more time. Wait, say it slowly.
See how bad they're gonna do. Yeah. You just don't correct me. Alright, I'm if you tell you.
Don't make me tell you.
What do I have to tell you? Something like that.
Like, don't let me tell you twice. No.
Say it one more time. We're even a minute into this video. It's falling apart. It's actually falling apart.
Oh my god.
I'm if you tell you.
I'm if you tell you. Let me tell you, like, yeah, for example, what I heard.
Yeah.
Yes!
I saw the thing set.
What? Say that one more time. You say it so fast.
Because that's how you're supposed to say it. Okay. I saw the thing set.
A certain thing said to you something.
I saw the thing set.
I saw him bang. I saw the... No.
You've got to set something.
I saw the thing set.
Yeah, I think it's about setting.
Is it sexual?
But when you set your makeup.
I saw the thing set.
Gyra. You lot, seriously, do you give up?
No. I saw the thing set. I want to say, it's like basically saying, I seen that slag, like, bang, you know what I mean? Like, she bang.
No, I don't know what you mean still.
Okay, then I give up.
That's what the thing set means, like, that's the way it is.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Makes sense.
Are you so nice?
It makes sense.
What?
Hmm?
Are you so nice?
Yeah,
ass so
nice.
Like, you're so nice. Are you gas so nice?
Are you gas so
nice? Yes, so nice.
You're so nice.
Are you alright?
No. No, oh, I know. Are you so nice?
Maybe you're so fine. No? Okay.
These are hard.
Give up.
These are really hard, man. What are you trying to do?
You give up?
Yeah, I give up.
Basically, this is what's happening. This is what's happening. Shit, then. Are you so nice is like, this, whatever's going on now, it's sell off.
Use it.
I can't even use other terminology to explain it to you.
She's a duppy, isn't it?
You can't use it up. Alright. Ayasa nice is like, what's happening here? Turn up, like, it's happening, it's popping.
Lit,
yeah.
Okay, so it's calm.
I'm gonna say that next time I go to a house party. Ayasa nice.
Wow. Look more.
A bit more.
Look around a bit more.
What? No. How does that even think sexual?
I said look around a
bit
more.
I thought you said lick around a bit more.
Oh gosh.
Oh my god.
Little more. Yeah.
That means a little more. No. A little means little, innit?
Yeah, a little more.
So.
Later on. It's basically a terminology that we use to say, like, if I'm talking to you and I'm about to dip out, but little more means, like, see you later.
Oh.
In a while, crocodile.
Oh.
Yo, man,
how about this one? Obia.
Obia?
Yeah, you've heard this before. Obia.
I know, I've heard you say it so many times when we've been talking to Trini and stuff.
When? No. Trini, oh, she's putting you in trouble.
Obia. I don't know.
You really don't try, do you?
Obia.
I don't even give it a guess.
It's not even English.
Obia. Alright, look, I'll give you.
Up yours.
No. Eh?
Take that.
How about put it in comparison with what the Africans would say? Juju.
Ooh. Black magic and shit.
There you go.
Everyone knows what juju is.
Krani.
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 It's like not nice. It's like, yeah, dusty.
Awful.
That's the first one.
That's the first bag, like the
How did you know that? I've never heard you say
the
that.
The dupi is Krani.
Oh my god. I've never even heard you say
so
it before.
I'm sorry, guys, yeah. When they say the dupi, they don't actually mean dupi like in the ghost. They mean as in a person. They're calling a person a duppy. I'm sorry. Okay?
This person is a duppy though. They are a ghost.
I'll just spend this whole video just fixing my clothes.
Be a top.
I'm gonna beat you up.
Be a top.
Be a top.
Be a top.
Up.
Like bait, like she's bait around here, but in other words, it's
see, theater. You know when I see you say it in sentences or when you're talking, I understand it. When you're asking me like this, just a phrase, it's confusing.
Girl,
so she's basically a J bag.
No, she's that person's bait.
She's bait. No, be it up.
You're a bait motherfucking person.
Nope, be it up.
Bait she's so up. Bait.
Talk to her about it.
Yeah, be it up the ting.
Yeah, bait up the ting.
Beat it.
Bait.
You just said beat up the ting. That sounds like I'm gonna beat the ting up.
Beat and beat are two different things.
Is it like if you was to say the duppy's name, that's being bait in it. That's baiting up it.
No.
Baiting up it.
Beat up is like if you're going around telling people's business, yeah, beat up the ting. Like
that's what Sarge doing.
Mm-hmm. Jesus Christ. You're have mercy. Forward.
That's straight.
I was waiting for them to say something like that. Forward, go on again.
Oh my god,
are you being a bit hasty?
She's too bait up.
Are you being a bit hasty?
You're baiting me up, bruv.
Bait up is such the wrong context. I'm so sorry. Oh, wow.
Oh my god.
Bait up. Yeah? Now, what did I say? Forward.
Forward.
Yeah.
You're too forward.
No.
Forward. Go forward.
Walk is it
forward.
Like in the song where it says forward?
Mm-hmm. JJ forward. Quick.
Is it sexual?
No. These girls' minds are deep down in the gutter somewhere.
Come on,
with the
Hodge.
Rats and shit. Forward.
Give up. Getting that finger duppy.
I am a ghost, bro. I like to ghost all the time.
Alright, basically forward means you're gonna come back soon. Like you're gonna come. You're gonna reach somewhere.
Use it in a sentence, please.
I just told you what it was.
She's gonna come.
Change your clothes out forward.
Pabwa is definitely a different language, isn't it?
It really is.
I thought it was like
English.
No.
It's broken
London
English.
Is broken English.
No, London's broken. Yeah, I was gonna say. I thought black country was broken English. Nah, Pabwa's a different fucking language in itself.
Oh gosh.
Like I'm your bab.
The road.
The road. Hit the road.
Squad me. That was quick. Frass.
I've never heard of this one before.
Frass. Yeah, she's heard it.
You tell me you've heard it.
I have heard it, but it's.
Come on, channel the black in you.
Channel the black. I need to go find it.
Blah 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 blah.
Use it in a sentence.
Yo, I'm a frass.
Tired.
Mm-mm. You're horny. Debt.
Tired. Drunk.
Bing, 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 bing.
Drunk.
Yeah.
Was that a guess? Did you legit feel that one?
Legit got it.
No, you didn't. That was such a guess.
Full joy.
Full joy.
What?
Full joy. Let me be English.
Full joy.
Full joy.
I'm very happy.
I'm very happy. So happy over the moon.
Kinda. But it's more like if you're
ecstatic.
If you're at a party or something and it's turn up, it's lit. It's like. My full joy myself.
I was gonna say when you're at church. To the fullest.
See, that makes sense like that. I understood what you said like that.
Is that speaking in English?
No, but like the way you talk, like when you talk to your dad the other day.
Girl, in other morrows.
You're sad.
Oh.
Dragging your sorrows.
Morrows sounds like sorrows. It sounds like sadness.
Where are you going? Like you see. Thank you. See.
She said, drowning in your wow.
She comes back and she says,
drowning in your sorrows, fam, really? Inner the marrows.
Inner the marrows.
Mm-hmm.
Say it slower.
Inner the marrows.
Is it when you eat the marrow out the chicken bone?
Well, we know what you do with your chicken bone.
I know that's not what it meant.
No, I don't know.
That's disgusting.
Oh, you guys used to eat the marrow.
I don't eat the marrow.
That's not good. I'm so sorry.
How you
see
that?
How I eat chicken?
Yeah, you crack it and you suck it.
No thanks.
No.
You know the marrows.
I have to give up.
Really? You lot are terrible. See you tomorrow. Later.
That sounds like January, like summers.
I was gonna guess that, but I thought you'd just laugh at me again.
You're luddy.
You're luddy.
You're luddy.
Stupid.
No.
You're happy.
You're luddy person.
You're funny.
No.
Well,
can you use it in a sentence?
It is like its own sentence, really and truly, though. You're luddy.
You're luddy?
Yeah.
You're loose?
Oh, no.
You're too much?
No.
You're
OTT.
No.
That's what I just said. You're sad.
No.
You're luddy.
You win the lotto, you're luddy.
You're lucky.
There you go.
Why don't you just say lucky?
Yeah, do you know what I mean? That's not broken English.
That's just changing the whole word.
It's like an English joke. You're saying you're lucky. You know what I mean?
Heartstrong.
Your heart is very strong.
Headstrong.
Jesus, have mercy.
What?
Headstrong.
No.
What the fuck?
Why are you trying to become a strong? Headstrong. You thought you was clever,
you said headstrong.
Yeah, I know, but I know I'm fucked up.
Say again.
You looked at me.
Heartstrong.
Heartstrong.
Earth, strong like earth, but earth, strong.
Yeah.
What do you do?
Oh, you're wise.
Yeah. No.
Isn't when you see like a big guy and you're like, you're a bigger laddie.
Nope, you don't see nothing.
You know a lot. You're clever.
Nope.
You're dumb. Strong.
Your jump man year. That's when people come round to your jump man, they'll be like, happy birthday.
Happy birthday. It's like happy. Oh, it's a bond day.
What the foolishness?
My guys just like, my jump man year out.
Oh wow.
Oh, here's one. Puppy.
Puppy?
Yeah, like.
How you doing, puppy?
Puppy. That kind of puppy.
Doggy style?
Nope.
The word's close. Puppy.
Mm-hmm.
Give me
how
a puppy.
How can it be close?
Well, it's not close, but it's in the category.
Is it like when you see like an old person, you're like, no, when an old person sees like a new person, they're like, oh, give me a puppy.
Like, she just said sex, and you said old people and.
We're guessing, remember, not. Puppy.
Way off. Puppy.
You need to teach
it's me. It's what my nan or some, not even my nan, just older generations would say to a little boy.
Like, oh, cute.
No. You're young. You're
like
very young.
Like what? A child.
It's like when you see like a tweenie, you're like, oh, you're a little baby.
No, really. Literally a child, like a little boy, is maybe what, 2, 3, basically a little boy. And instead of saying penis or willy, you say puppy.
Oh,
go wash your puppy. Shake your puppy when you finish going to the toilet.
How am I supposed to know that?
Yeah, no, we're not.
I said it's in the category of sex.
It's not in the category of sex with children.
Well, not in the category of sex when it comes to children, but within the same basis that you think of organs within this, you know, whatever. But anyway, remember me telling you.
Remember what I told you.
Yeah, but it's kind of like a warning to say, like, I told you so.
Don't do it.
We're not gonna tell you twice.
Too sick! No, okay.
The pronunciation was a bit.
Stop it.
I ain't trying to pat my blood.
A for effort.
A star.
Russian.
Russian.
Vodka.
Nope. You tried it?
She's Russian. Russian! Like, I'm gonna rush you, bro.
Russian, but like, it's the not like the people.
London lingo.
Okay, it's Russian.
Yes, Russian.
Does it just mean Russian in your language?
No.
Russian.
What?
Is it like rations? Like no. You're gonna get a ration of
is it strong? Because vodka is strong, therefore.
Strong.
You can look at it that way, but it's not.
Oh. Put it in a sentence.
Then why they are Russian?
They're good looking?
No.
Ugly?
No.
I don't wanna mess with them.
Basically. They're bad breeds, bad boys.
Ah, she goes hood rat, yeah.
Slap boy.
I
said slap boy, you hear slap boy. How? How?
What did you say?
Slap boy.
Slap boy. Do you want to guess?
Slap your face?
Slap boy. Is it basically like a...
Why do you keep saying boy? I said slap where. Where did you get
what,
boy
what did
from?
You say? What did you say?
Slap where, not slap boy. Slap where.
Slap where.
Yeah.
Where
did you get slaps?
No.
Where is in?
Where?
Oh, okay.
Like, who do you want me to beat up?
No. I don't have nothing to beat up with nobody.
I don't know.
Slap boy, is it like Tupperware? No. I swear to you. I was thinking out loud.
I couldn't even leave the premises.
Tupperware.
She said.
Delete my scene. Delete this.
Where? That's going to the first part of the video. The fuck you mean? That's the first blooper that's going up. What?
I feel like we should sign a contract agreement. And so what is that in the video?
Another way of saying the party was lit, like it was crazy. It was off the chain. Like, it was out of this world.
I'm sorry, I've never heard you say that before, ever.
Because there's no party I've been to in Cobb that has been slapped by. Like, what?
Guys, one on one, don't ever come to Coventry University. Ain't lit, bro.
Oh, my God. Okay, money me a pre.
Money I need. I want.
What? No.
What did you say?
I'm chasing money.
No?
I'm yeah, actually, yeah. That's what I mean.
I said money, I have that one a pre and spend.
You want a pre?
I'm staring at my money that I want to spend.
We're just going to go with what Hannah said.
Ding, ding, ding.
What did you say? I forgot.
I'm going to chase money. Like, yeah, you're chasing money. Like, your eyes on the money.
Oh, shit, then.
Touchdown.
I'm coming. Head in. I reached.
There you go. Brockout.
Oh, I've heard you say this. Brockout. She broke out. No, that don't make sense.
It's actually the right context.
It is! She broke out. But I don't know what I'm trying to say when I said
could
that.
Could we use it in the term with the duppy?
Oh, she broke out long time. Oh. She broke out fresh come my cove.
Okay. Oh, when you turn into a jazz.
When you bang bear man.
Can somebody pass me the Holy Bible, please? I beg.
Please do.
I beg. I beg. Because that's like shit gonna see the video.
Where's Jesus when you need her?
It's dopey. No one knows it's dopey.
Brockout is basically bad behavior. Like you turn bad, like before you were all innocent.
Yeah, that's definitely dopey. Yeah, not showing my game now.
That was you as well.
Hannah! What?
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
You're gonna have to delete that bit.
No, that's a blue.
No, because you're an actual dickhead.
Up. No.
The enemy.
No.
In London, up. It is.
Up.
Just like up. I don't know what London lingo she's learning.
Up. Like up the stairs.
Oh, we meant OP.
Not OP.
Use it in a sentence.
It can't.
So how?
I just said up.
Hi.
Up. No.
I'm up.
Going up the stairs.
Is it driving in my little up? There.
Up there. Oh, you're doing well.
Oh yeah, it's like how the English people say, oh, she's doing well, she's up there. Or that's she's chilling English with the people up there.
That's the English people's terminology.
But you just said, like, she's doing well for herself.
Jamaican people say up when it say it crab up, like it's a love. Mm. Like it up there, like it's a shot, like up like seven. It's a hot, it's a pop. Fizz, Sprite, up, seven up, fizzy, bubbles, pop.
I'm sorry,
there,
you haven't got me.
Oh, Jesus.
No,
bill back.
Bill back. Oh,
bill back.
Mm-hmm. Give me my money back.
Nope. Nope. Oh, that was a good guess, though.
Bill back.
You just broke the word down, innit?
Bill back.
Bill back.
It's like bear back, innit?
Oh, no.
Is it bring Bill Gates back?
The fuck? That's more stupid than what I said, Tupperware. That's more stupid than what I said, Tupperware.
Nothing beats Tupperware.
No, I'm sorry. She goes, Bill Gates back. I'm like, dead man.
Oh my gosh.
Build back, man. Is it something to do with like a jazz?
No.
Is it something to do with money?
No.
What's build back.
You did a sentence.
Yeah.
I'm just a build back.
You're just a build back.
I'm just billing back.
I'm just chilling.
I'm paying my bills.
Relaxing. So fuck, man.
Chilling, just relaxing.
Why can't you guys can't you guys just say I'm chilling?
I've got pins.
I chill back. I'm chilling back.
None of that makes any sense. All right, dead left.
Yeah, dead thing.
No.
It was boring, so we left.
No.
Oh no.
This is an atrocity. I'm so sorry.
We're doing our best.
I'm sorry. I was expecting.
I thought you were gonna do a lot better. That's why I was like, let me just do it.
Was she? Or was she not better? That's why I'm like, come on, I'm not bad one.
No, I said I understand some of it, but I can't talk it.
This jigaboo right
here.
You're
the one saying, my mum's best friend speaks Patois to the English.
She does, but you know what? After this, I'm about to go take some one-on-one lessons off her.
After this, I'm going to sleep.
Deadlift.
I'm lifting hard at the lift.
Left.
Deadlift.
Yes. Like left, to the left without the T. So L-E-F.
Deadlift.
I left. I dropped the dead weight. I stop talking to her.
No.
I'll give up.
Is it something to do with gossip?
No.
Something sexually?
No.
Use it in
way off.
Did she die?
Deadlift.
Basically, when somebody dies, whatever they leave for you in their will is like, it's like dead or left. So like, if somebody passes away, what they leave in their will, whatever that was theirs before they passed away is now whoever's. So it's whatever they've left is their
inheritance.
Yeah.
Basically. Deadlift means inheritance. How the fuck does deadlift sound like inheritance, bro?
Not lift, left. Fluffy.
Your cooch.
No, that's your good, good.
Oh. Fluffy. Mm-hmm. Fluffy. It
feels nice and soft.
You're looking fluffy today. No?
God forbid you tell somebody that and they
clap you in your head.
Fluffy.
I'm not even gonna try with this one because I feel I'm not gonna get it. Like,
fluffy is like
right now in my head. I'm
you have picturing. Skinny, you have anorexic, you have set good, you have thickums,
and then you have
fluffy. Fluffy is just an extra, like, it's a big girl,
curvy,
but she's not curvy, but she's a big girl. Voluptuous. But she looks
like
yeah,
the one that we
good.
Saw in the library over there. Oh, she was fluffy, the one with the heels. She looking fluffy.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, there you go. I felt like we're not same.
Well, our meds.
Don't give me any more drugs.
All the meds I'm taking.
Which one's correct?
None of them.
Oh.
What are meds?
What are meds?
Can you say in a sentence, please?
Yeah, what are meds?
I am not taking my drugs anymore. My prescribed drugs?
No.
It's
okay.
No.
Is it to do with medication?
No.
Okay, then I'm way off.
It's just to chill, relax, kick back, just meditate, vibes.
You've already got a word for that. What do you need to?
What's
the other word you use for it?
Bill Buck.
I give up.
This is difficult. It's really not, but you know.
I'm gonna marry
it's like a different language.
I'm going to marry me a Jamaican and I'll get him to teach me everything.
Lol. More life. This one
more
is
life.
So easy.
Oh, it's Drake's album, man. More life means like good to you. Hope you live longer.
Champagne,
why does this look so
lean?
Let's just lean with it.
Oh god. Alright, last one. Ben.
Franklin.
Ah, it's funny.
Franklin. That was funny.
It took me time to catch on to that one as well.
Ben.
No. Who is Ben Franklin?
Is it Ben as in Ben's?
No.
Then I'm feeling Ben today. No?
Is it my brother?
No.
Okay.
Don't think I'll put your brother in this one, love.
Ben?
Ben.
Use it in a sentence.
Ben, man.
Tired.
No. I don't remember myself, you know. Low key.
How are you going to do this to us?
Oh, shit. Okay. Dupes.
Dupes.
Mm-hmm.
Double ganger.
So I went to
she looks the same.
Nope.
Went to a shop and I found a dupe for this concealer.
Yo, my dupes.
Tired.
Yo, my G.
My nigga.
What the fuck?
Ah, my dupes.
My guy, my
I'm just
my
like calling you up for now. My dupes.
I'll call you Duppy.
You have dupes, you have chargy.
She actually thinks like you're insulting me by calling me Duppy. I like to ghost and what?
But we all know what Duppy
you
means.
Like to
that's
ghost,
what Duppy means.
No, it doesn't mean you like to ghost. It's basically them calling you a ghost.
But that's fine with that. I'm trying to be a ghost.
But in our terms, it's not that, is it?
But it's not a good terminology to use. I'm so sorry.
You're going to have to take it from that as well.
But anti-hoos, that was an utter shambles.
Are we done?
Yeah.
So we can go to sleep?
No.
And what? We these can't. Hard tables?
Girl, these tables get real comfortable. You tired in lecture, I'm telling you for free. Girl, you'd be like, yeah.
So anyways, guys, thank you for watching. Hope you rate and subscribe this channel, yeah. Hit the subscribe button up there, the like button too. Add me on Instagram, _HRXMO. Add me on Snapchat, Harjit_X.
Oh, wow.
Feel free to whatever you want to say.
Wow.
I don't want any more followers.
Wow.
Oh my god.
Got anything to say, Hannah Banana?
Thanks, Duppy, for letting us use your name.
A big shout out goes to you, Duppy. If you know, you know.
Yeah.
Hashtag pity.
More like. Oh my god.
More like.
Much wants to come pay you a visit later.
I know you're not putting this in your video.
I might just put this at the beginning. And then make the voice really squeaky. I might do that. You never know. But anyways, thanks guys for watching this utter shambles of a video.
It wasn't bad.
It was absolutely atrocious.
Stop interrupting her outro, man.
What was Tupperware?
What was it?
Anyways, guys, we'll see you in the next video. video, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and make sure you hit that bell button to make sure you're notified every time I post a video. And like I said, Hajj wants you to follow her. Hit the plug. I'll leave all the links down below anyway. So thanks guys again for watching. See ya. Bye.
Bye.
Are you gonna laugh or are you gonna say bye?
Bye.